on your music.
Yo, what is there to Ashura?
We're gonna basically do the same thing. Two defend marker, yeah. Then defend on two defend marker that do not jump to the, to the big G.
Six, five, four, three.
Do not jump on the big G. It's gonna die.
One.
Oh, wait.
What?
On the market for so long. Most of it's on the right side of the web. But you may do the first one and then depend on the first one. Let's get the first one and depend on the first one. Do not follow the world. It is based on the first one. Almost a minute for my left. Look for me. Keep depending on the message, web message. Nice, get back now, get back now. Do not kill him, get back. I'm gonna keep it lagging. So now when I go to the must get back. We need to play safe here so no one will find. Get back, right over back, right over those one zombie. Zombie the team will be on the red marker. Stay at this behind the defense marker or alongside the blue marker and stay defense. The side being defense is on the right side. You pick up the right side and the middle side. Best door on the right side. Keep defending until the marker is tricked next door. Touch the next door. From the door. From the next door that we are trapped, you're gonna die instantly. Right side and the middle side. Most people will open the middle side because it's open area, it's so hard to find. He defends, they defend, do not get back yet. Touch, do not touch the door, you're not dying easily. If triggered, it's triggered, stay away from the door, just stay away from the door. Nice, and once get back, move to the left, run out and run all the way to the left. If you know, especially if you don't know the map, please get back to the left and take your time to do the jump, main knife up, back all the way to the next door. And defend from the door. Defend from the door. You have 2 chances to do it. Right away, so I'll defend for you. Cover, cover, cover. If you fail, keep trying. If you fail, keep trying. Covering you. Let's get the one. Nice. Defend after the gap. Thank you. Okay, let's get back to the last. I'm playing them. Yes, we have to end for the lookout. When the next when the main group the door on the gap to the left and right side just have to go back. Knife one and jump careful to the left and right side. Jump careful, not fail on or you're gonna instantly die. And back away to the door. Nice kill.
Just keep
the
issue.
Get the next hallway. Get the next hallway and shoot the door. 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 Nice. Get to the next hallway. Get to the next hallway. Do not fail on. And defense. On the next one. From the top, make the jump. Push that and the gap. Will you see the next square on this screen? Nice, keep holding. The next message in the red message can appear on the screen. You need to get to see the message. panic, panic, panic attack. Go to the left and right side ramp. As usual, go to the left side ramp and defend them. Do not stay full to the zombie, so it will be at the bottom. One that next door, the rest of it is going to the zombie. It will be at the middle. If zombie is pushing, he may go to the defense bunker to the middle ramp. Not delay, get back right away. Wait. I'm lagging, thank you, Kian. Oh, what?
Oh no, he dead. He dead. Leader down.
You're gonna get teleport some effects. And zombie to kill there. For now, just stay up to the steps. Left and right side steps and defend the steps. Defend there. Stay. No move. Do not make the jump. Do not jump to the lava. You're gonna die, still can trigger. Jump. Now stay defense. The wolf will be on top. It's fine. For now, stay defense. Two guy trigger the rest. You just go to the zombies. Right, sir. Two people already going to trigger. Trigger to the left and right side button. Do you press C or not? Okay, trigger, trigger. Fine, take your time. We get it. Nice, for now, just hold this on, Graham will be open to the middle. If zombie is pushing, just hold out the other one. Get back now. It's fine, do not delay, get back now. You far at the bottom. For now, just get back. Far at the bottom. Get back. Follow this right here. And then jump on the first gap only. Some people need to shoot the crystal, most of the people defend. Jump on the first gap, the gap will gonna be covered by the bridge. Jump on the first gap, stay on there. Zombie TP will be there. Where it's covered, you may get back right or left. Stay. Crystal, nice, get back to the left and right side. Not today, get back now. Left and right side, not the top, get to the top, left and right side. Shoot Crystal, stop it, put Crystal to the middle. The movement of zombie shoot will be a square white move. On the left to the ramp, not stay on the ramp. It's fine if you want to defend for now. Stay whenever it's triggered, you must stay on the ramp anymore. You miss on the middle. The crystal is good. Middle room. There, close down. The waves can be often caught in bottom to the middle sides. Run to the middle. Do not land the zombie. Long side. Get inside of this unit. I don't know what you call it, but for your deal. Shoot the bait wave. That's the bait wave. Shoot the bait wave. Close to the bait wave. Then. Now, if you have one white coin, one buy, one big coin, one more coin, one burning. With a horse, The next door. Alright, the coin will be on the green marker later on. Get it. We may all be enough, map over, drop the boat.